Bilbao shared the points. The visitors going into the game with the best away record in Spain, and they led in 3 minutes. Fine goal as well from Francisco yesterday. Betis equalised. Poor marking from the free kick. And Danny in with a header. Close in. If your Spanish is up to that, you can translate the T-shirt message. Mine isn't. The home side reduced to 10 men in the final minute. Fernando Varela receiving a straight red for Betis was slapping Asier Delorno in the face. So Betis are sixth and Athletic Bilbao eighth. And there's one man who will have a suspension next week.